This is Project 13 of Hacking with Swift. In this project, we're going to dive deep into Apple's core image framework for doing high-performance image manipulation. In Project 10, you learn how to use UI Image Picker Controller to select and import a picture from your user's photo library. In this project, we're going to add the reverse, writing images back to the photo library. But because you're here to learn as much as possible, I'm also going to introduce you to another UI kit component called UI Slider, and also a bit of Core Image, which is Apple's high-speed image manipulation toolkit. The project we're going to make will let users choose a picture from their photos, then manipulate it with a series of Core Image filters. Once they're happy, they can save the processed image back to their photo library. As always, we have lots to do, so let's not waste time. Let's go straight to Xcode. To get started, create a new Xcode project. Choose iOS, Single View App, then press Next. Call it Project 13, then press Next, and create on your desktop.